Calculate the normality of the mixture obtained by mixing 100 ml of 0.2 molar H2SO4 and 100 ml of 0.2 molar NaOH. So when you take this particular run, it is an acid plus base reaction. So first we have to see what is the data about an acid and what is the data about a base individually. Let us write. First we'll see with respect to acid H2SO4. With respect to an acid H2SO4, we know valency factor is equals to 2. First one, we'll take this data. Now, what is the data which is given along with this valency factor? It is also given molarity. Molarity is equals to 0.2 molar. So, let us go to the normality of an acid is equals to molarity into valency factor. That is 2 into 0.2. This becomes 0.4 normal. Volume of acid is given as 100 ml. So this is what we have taken. Let us take, this is the solution which is there. Solution number 1. So solution number 2. If I am taking solution number 2, this is made of NaOH solution. If I have NaOH solution, in NaOH solution, if I am taking this particular one, NaOH, in NaOH solution, we have valency factor is equals to 1 and molarity is equals to 0.2 molar. That means your normality of this base will be equals to molarity into valency factor, which is equals to 0.2. And what is the volume of the base is given is 100 ml. So let us go for the reaction where we are taking the number of milliequivalents of acid, which is equals to NaBa, which is 0.4 into 100, which comes to be 40 milliequivalents. Similarly, number of milliequivalents of base is equals to NbBb, which is equals to 0.2 into 100, that is 20 milliequivalents. So if you observe this, milliequivalents of acid is greater than milliequivalents of base. Therefore, the resultant normality of the solution is taken as NaVa minus NbVb by Va plus Vb, which is equals to 40 minus 20 by 100 plus 100, 200, 20 by 200, which is equals to 0.1 normal. So the resultant normality of the solution becomes 0.1 normal, option C.